The e-tourism paper focuses on the digitization of the tourism sector and its benefits. It includes case studies of organizations like OYO Rooms and Zoomcar.